coworker is also in hospital at this time.
Mayor Peter Kelly, thank you.
No problem.
We're going to check in with you throughout the morning, okay, and get the latest on what's happening with Hurricane Juan, who has moved out of here, thank goodness, and we are expecting some kind of blustery day.
And always will be.